We present RT Guide, Real-Time Gaussian Splatting for Information-Driven Exploration. In this work, we propose a unified framework for online mapping and planning with Gaussians, an approximate information gain metric that is orders of magnitude faster to compute compared to baselines, and a method to compute areas of underexplored space in Gaussians that unifies exploitation and exploration. Our system takes as input RGB and depth images along with LiDAR odometry and builds a Gaussian map in real time. The mapping module computes Gaussian uncertainties and frontiers which are passed to the planning module. The planning module constructs a topological graph for high-level guidance on which a motion primitive library planner generates collision-free high-utility paths for exploration. We conduct extensive simulations in the AI2 Thor simulator on 120 scenes from the iThor dataset. Our information gain metric is over 100 times faster to compute and achieves comparable performance to baselines while having significantly smaller variance. We conduct real-world experiments in both indoor and outdoor environments. Since the robot is building the map online, new information such as the presence of a wall may result in a planned path being in collision, causing the robot to replan. The onboard sensor feed is shown on the left and corresponding rendering of the Gaussian map built on the robot in real time is visualized on the right. Through our experiments, we show that our approach is able to guide the robot to extensively explore both cluttered indoor environments and large outdoor spaces while maximizing both photometric and geometric map reconstruction quality. This enhances downstream tasks such as scene understanding and offline reconstruction of high-fidelity radiance fields.